being constituted as he is, not for living in the circumstances and surroundings in which he lives. The totality of his nature cannot be disentangled from the totality of all that which has been and will be. He is not the result of a special design, a will, a purpose. He is not the subject of an attempt to attain to an ideal of men, or an ideal of heavens, or an ideal of morality. It is absurd to want to hand over his nature to some purpose or other. We render the concept purpose in reality purpose is lacking. One is necessary. One is a piece of fate. One belongs to the whole. One is in the whole. There exists nothing which could judge, measure, compare, condemn our being. For that would be to judge, measure, compare, condemn the whole.